I have changed my ways a little. I cannot run with you now in the evenings along the shore, except in a kind of dream. And you, if you dream a moment, you see me there. So leave a while the paw marks on the front door, where I used to scratch to go out or in. And you'd soon open and leave on the kitchen floor the marks of my drinking pan. I cannot lie by your fire as I used to on the warm stone, nor at the foot of your bed. No, all the nights through I lie alone. I lie alone. But your kind thought has laid me less than 6 feet outside your window, where firelight so often plays. And you sit to read, and I fear, often grieving for me. Every night your lamplight lies on my place. You, man and woman, live so long. It is hard to think of you ever dying. A little dog would get tired living so long. I hope that when you are lying under the ground like me, your lives will appear as good and as joyful as mine. No, dears, that's too much to hope. You have not been so well cared for as I have been, and have never known the passionate, undivided fidelities that I knew. Your minds are perhaps too active, too many-sided, but to me afraid.